Hello, name's Dick Champley from the National Travel and Tourism Office, which is part of the Department of Commerce in Washington, D.C. I've been involved here with LACIDA for the last day and a half in different roles, guest speaker on opening day about the data that we gather on international travel to the United States, particularly from Latin America, and it was a good message there. We also participated in two panels with air carriers, a focus on how air carriers and airports can help enhance the experience of travel for visitors to the U.S. We also did a news media blitz and have been meeting with several people here by appointment. It's been a very positive experience. Look forward to coming back.
No final do LACIDA 2018. E que foi excelente. Eu recomendo a todos os que quiserem estar num meeting show, meeting event, onde você se encontra com gente para comprar e para vender, o LACIDA é fantástico. Além de você ter encontros com toda gente interessada e de qualidade, o serviço oferecido aqui foi lindo, ótimo. O almoço excelente, o hotel é excelente e o Rick e sua família que está aqui atendendo a gente foram... Então eu recomendo fortemente para as pessoas que não conhecem, voltem e venham aqui para o próximo LACIDA. Muito obrigado.
Hello, we're here at LACIDA de las Americas 2018. I'm Ana Fernandez, I'm the Director of Sales for Latin America for Visits in Big Clearwater. We had a big representation of our partners and our destination in this amazing show. Everybody is very, very happy and very, very excited with all that we did this week, and great business is coming out of it. We hosted it last year, it was even better this year. And we're looking forward already to our next destination with LACIDA for 2019. El próximo año nos vemos acá en LACIDA, así que los esperamos. Y gracias, Rick, por tan gran show. Thank you, Rick, and all the organizers, and for Fort Lauderdale to hosting us this year. Thank you so much.
Okay, this is a special message to all the guys that were LACIDA 6. You don't have to come back to the floor, but you do have to carry the memories. This was a great time. Thank you all so much. My whole team, Visit Florida, JetBlue, certainly Fernando and the guys at the Greater Fort Lauderdale Convention and Visitors Bureau just did a wonderful job. So we have a heart full of thanks and want to appreciate you guys and wish you the very best. God bless.